The morning commute was a bit long for some Golden Triangle drivers. An 18-wheeler ran off Highway 82 in Lowndes County this morning. The Mississippi Highway Patrol saying no one was injured and the fence near the highway was not damaged. One lane of traffic was closed as crews worked to get rid of the big rig out of a ditch. Highway 82 is now back open to traffic.